take one of the kit cars.
It actually does have an EcoBoost in it too. The heck?
Crazy.
It's really good considering it's the first time. Okay.